One of my earliest defining moments was when, at the age of 27, I was awarded the 40 Under 40 Award by the Business Times. I remember it like it was yesterday. And the reason that it was defining is I had worked my way up from a front desk job at a club and had been given some really good opportunities. And it was the first third-party endorsement I ever received that I was doing what I was meant to be doing.